The first responders of the World Trade Center left the city for South Florida, and he sat down with 7's Brandon Beyer.
We'll pick up where we left off on...
After 27 years investigating crimes, this is where you'll find Jack Hackett these days, teaching at Broward College.
I love teaching. I love imparting my knowledge to the students. I like showing them things.
It'd be hard to find anyone more qualified to teach crime scene investigations. Before taking up teaching in 2004, Hackett spent nearly 30 years investigating crimes in New York City, including the biggest crime to ever be committed in our country, 9/11. Hackett, one of the first responders to the scene.
First thing I actually saw were those iconic steel beams standing up in midair with a lot of smoke and dust around them. And I was truly dumbfounded regarding the destruction.
Hackett says they searched for survivors for as long as they could.
We were actually digging with our hands, making an effort to find people, making an estimate where maybe stairwells were, where people may have been. And we would call out to see if anybody responded.
Like so many other law enforcement officers, Lieutenant Hackett lost a lot of friends that day.
Just about everybody in the New York City Police Department knew somebody who died.
A few years later, he walked away from investigating crime and did the best thing he could think to do with all those years of experience. Share it.
One day, you're going to wake up, it's going to be a beautiful day as it was on September 11th, and the next thing you know, you're in the middle of a complete mess. You're not sure what to do.
Hackett's hope is that the students he reaches will know. Reporting in Davie, Brandon Beyer, 7 News.